The Indian trials have not been stopped yet, and there's nothing to worry about. This is some unrelated issue that happened, neurological issue with the patient in the UK. And we have to wait for AstraZeneca to explain what is happening there, but this is not vaccine related. So nothing to really worry about, and the Indian trials are also going on, and that's not been stopped.
Thank you.